Eve's Tumor is currently on his Despite or Not Despite tour. Today I went to the concert to check out what everyone was wearing.
That's it. I don't know what the f*** he got on. We all came off
of
it. See,
we
online.
Yeah, we got everybody on.
I don't know what she was doing.
What are you wearing today?
I've got an undercover jacket.
Oh,
it's a
Spike
lesson.
Okay.
Right now, wearing this scripted honor jacket.
You see the denim real quick? Okay, where'd you cop those at?
Grill.
Thermals I cut with some vintage Pumas.
I have Kevin.
So what song you looking to hear tonight, bro?
It's mine. Dream Palette.
Strawberry. Definitely.
I don't know if she'll play it, but I want to hear...
Probably Romanticist. My favorite song is Romanticist. Romanticist.
All-time favorite? Strawberry Privilege.
Ebony Eye or Jackie?
I want to hear Astro Blues only because I like the instrument over like Strawberry Privilege.
Those are crazy. Yeah. Oh shit. Wait, pull the pants up real quick.
Yeah, got you.
The whole beat.
Jeez.
Hey, Gensi
got this
fan
on it. I don't know where the hell it came from.
Yeah.
Ripped it like
phenomenal
in Japan 2016.
Wait, let's see the back real quick. Shit. That shit's crazy. Holy fuck.
Okay.
Tell it far, yes sir.
Girlfriend's belt.
Okay.
This life I stole from the homie.
This shit don't even fit right.
That was Picasso, oh shit. That's tough. That's crazy.
Mason Rangella, Gap Rep.
Jeez. Where'd you get that, man?
Got it from a thrift shop in Kansas City.
That's tough.
That's big. They all fucked up a little too good. Ain't nothing on this thing. Clean.
No bracelet.
Nothing special.
Favorite Eve Tumor song is probably
Kerosene, maybe.
Right.
The feeling when you walk away.
Live, first time ever, God is a serpent.
Right, Kerosene.
Kerosene is like basically what sex sounds like.
I really want to hear Medicine Burn. Just because I feel like super underrated on the album.
Is it mine? Strawberry Village.
Face mask, yes. My boy can't crack.
Shit took like an hour.
Oh shit.
Guaranteed a little Mexican.
Squirty.
Dominus, Los Angeles.
Okay.
Got the men's jeans. Hey, got them bitches for 50% off on grill, bro.
Yeah.
So. Fuck a
low balling.
Got a custom hat that actually my homeboy painted on. They didn't come like this.
With the star. I fuck with that.
Thanks. Nice.
I love it. That shit. Did you make that?
Nah.
I wish.
It's like the fucking
Margiela.
Yeah, you know. Yeah.
Docs, Empire.
The Jordan.
50. And so is this.
Yeah.
The pants for adults.
Yeah. Okay.
And
this is the front of the line though, right?
Yeah.
So y'all were one of the first ones too?
Yeah. Come on, like 12.
I got the Wells Bonner.
Adidas?
Yeah. Vintage. Guess jeans.
High jewelry. This is a brand called Chasing. And I got this after from my granddad. Yeah.
So Mark Jacobs.
And Heaven's
I got the Doors team.
Okay. Well, good Jim Morrison.
Vintage polo jeans.
I really fuck with these.
The cards.
Crazy. Oh,
I really hope to hear Jackie.
Got an identity crazy.
It has to be Noise.
Okay. Noise.
Secrecy is incredibly important to them.
Okay.
I really want to listen to that whole time.
Heaven's Rhyme is like a fit.
Either Hot Song and Lights. Or is this one song? I forget the name. Only is like, I Pray to a God and an Empty Sky.
Yeah.
He's just going crazy.
Spider-Man.
Izzy Spears. I guess this, bro. It's like a popular song, but I'm just like excited for the
performance. Oh, yeah.
Hollywood Meltdown.
Where the pants?
Target.
It's, what's on the kicks?
These are photos because I use them for work, but they're vintage Nike ACG boots.
Box
bag and my
Reeboks. This is
actually
hers. It's from Forever 21.
Okay.
Skirt and some H&M.
Okay.
And then I got the tights from AliExpress and the shoes from
Sephora.
Okay.
Got the Paco jeans from 01 right here.
Yeah.
I got the Doc Martens. Right there. I just bought the boots
going. Yeah. What's on the kicks? Just some dress shoes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Pants and sweater by Lee.
This is kind of a Yankees throw a pullover right now. Under here, I got like a Harley Davidson tee.
Ah, nice boots. I love with the boots. It's like a cowboy like boot mix. That's hot. What about the accessories? Got any
some rings?
Okay.
Did you thrift the Yankees or where'd you get the Yankees?
eBay, bro. eBay's the clothes. eBay's where you need to get the clothes at, bro.
Thank you guys for watching the video. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe. I'll be posting weekly every Friday, 2:30 PST. If you haven't already, follow me on IG. I'll follow you back. And I'll see you guys next week. This is the back end, fuck it, they sing. Down my head, blah, like I do.